Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried. Unanimously.
Hey, Bird, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place on our backs! This is how they do it. It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Which one of you fixes next?
Corpses. It's all the legs. Freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to the scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now. Find out where that ladder goes. Hey, Dom. Do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
when a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much.
Whoa, stay back, Bird. It would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
We woke Mom!
And she woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill them and get out of here!
Isn't it bad luck to kill spiders or something?
Dang spiders! It's bad luck we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching!
Time. Here's Mom!
We got more eggs, Crack!
Gas bags now. Choose any model you like.
It's him. Alert the fleet. I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Holy shit! Look at the size of that bug!
I got your number, bitch. Let's get to the tower.
Marcus, it figures the Queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah, it's her we're gonna have to deal with, one way or another.
Hey, there's the landing tower!
Yeah, now let's get up there. Chance to grab that thing and get the fuck out of here.
It's gotta come in close. Everyone up for boarding it?
Oh yeah, it's pad time, baby!
This is the last time I fly with a budget airline.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate, the lovely historic city of Anvagad. It is lovely, right?
Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown. To be Mira that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming for him.
Baird, you sure this thing's still on course?
Look, I programmed the course Sam gave us. You want a coloring book or something? Pencils? Look, something shiny.
You kids better behave. Don't make me turn this thing around.
Baird, how long before we're in radio range of Anvil Gate? We're past the halfway mark. Ooh, maybe Hoffman will have the coffee ready.
Oh, yeah. And some cookies, too.
Someone's taking a pounding out there.
Hold them off as best I can! Anyone picking this up? This is truck 54! I need some help fast, or else I'm gonna be kissing my ass goodbye!
I don't believe it. That you, Dizzy?
Marcus Riggs? Well, I'll be dead. Where are you, son?
We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in? That's us.
You checked the grub barge? Damn, Marcus, you got some hangers, aren't you?
Hangers, son of a bitch. We'll get those grubs off your back. Hang on. Hey, looks like you're carrying ammo crates. You think the one I'm thinking? Let's target him and see what happens.
Good call, Mears.
One left! Get this thing as close to the ground as you can. We're going in. Just in case it decides to go exploring without us. You taking on the Grub Army single-handed again, Dizzy?
I guess I should learn my lesson against Scorch.
Well, it looks like you learned plenty.
Front drive!
Some of this ammo before the goddamn grubs come back. I found a stash back here before the grubs jump me. Fort needs every round we can get.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I drive this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey, you found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
Ha ha! This is more like it. Serious stopping power!
Grab whatever you can carry and let's get back to the barge.